The debate of the moment. You hear about it from strategists, economists, and it's even happening inside the Fed. Dallas Fed president on one side of that debate, Richard Fisher, says we've done our job and we have done enough.
We keep applying what I call monetary Ritalin to the system. We all know there's a risk of over-prescribing, and we have to worry about the long-term consequences.